Time right now is 6:04. Two teens who allegedly escaped from Three Rivers Behavioral Health Midlands are back in custody. SLED claims 18-year-old Malachi Usery and 17-year-old Robert Bozanet escaped back in August, but the incident has not been made public until yesterday. Both teens were wanted by the South Carolina Department of Juvenile Justice.